Hi, I'm Eric DeMatta. Welcome back to Let's Play The Witcher on the PC. Going into the swamp. Okay, gotta bring Gramps to a shrine. This way. Come on, Gramps. Nosy dog. Okay, the dog can come.
Oh, nothing beats meat.
Okay. So what did I just kill? Is that drowner or drowned dead? Clay pits.
These boggy holes must be clay pits.
Enough! How about enough?
There are the grounders.
Enough!
Yes, you've had enough. That's just sure.
Enough! How about enough?
Are we almost there? What's this cutscene? You gonna say that? No line dialogue there. All right.
I'm hungry again.
Enough! How about enough?
What's it? What's that? Who is the cool plant? Spores, Archspore. Need to get proof having killed the Archspore to Vincent. Alright, cool. Ground dead. Love it. Take your tongues. Why did you have two of them? Okay. Ah, jeez. Another one, is it? Alright, come on. Another drowned dead. No!
Enough. How about enough?
I killed the dog. Killing my dog. Of course, the old man's running off like an idiot so I can get killed.
Oh, nothing beats meat.
Is he some kind of a monster that's gonna attack me when we get to the shrine?
Enough! I've had enough! Enough! I've had enough! Enough!
What's out there? Okay, I got all the ground dead tongues. Something in the swamp, but I'll investigate that later. Alright, we got you to your destination, Gramps.
Here we are. Thank you, son.
I'm not your son.
I like you. Visit me sometime. I'll show you my books, serve you some tea, and goulash. You're a witcher, yes? I'm another of your kind recently, but he lacked courtesy. He demanded to know about the Circle of Elements.
Another witcher? What can you tell me about him?
Well, not much, son. He wandered about asking questions, and looking like one with a sour stomach.
I'm not so interested in that.
Yeah, I know. He feared something, or someone. Spent most of his time near the pits where those village idiots burrow in clay.
Thanks, Gramps. That helps.
And we got our Archspore trophy. Cool.
Three women. This reminds me of something. There's an altar at the base.
Give it up. I don't know what that is. What the heck is loot? Big leeches. Don't think I much like these things. Much more about those, they're disgusting. What quest do we have now? Serious time. Harbor at night. Explore more of the swamp, maybe we'll come across Alghouls, maybe? But I doubt it. Ekathorps, maybe? Dog tower. Shame about that dog. Hmm.
obelisk seems ancient. Pity I don't understand these runes.
Okay, moving on. Fireplace here.
A cave entrance.
Let's go in. I'll find Ekanthorpe's. Oh, wolves. Even better. Sword, two-handed steel axe. Sphere in front of my eyes. That. Some cool stuff. Circle of hanging stones. Sign Quen. The defensive sign Quen. Okay, cool. Ooh, that looked like it hurt. Surprised I've only found wolves in this one cave. Be taken out by wolves. All right. How are we doing for We need 8 wolf belts for that quest. Wolf contract. 10 wolf belts. Feels bad every time I have to do that. Didn't make that very wolfish, dogish yelp, it wouldn't be so bad. This one's blocked, so we're missing one wolf. I think. Yeah, I'm missing one wolf. There's one. Okay, got the 10 wolf belts. She's on Pierre. Go back outside and keep exploring, I guess. I don't like how torches are handled in this game, it's really annoying. All of the wolves just respawn. Which is the exit? Is this? This the exit? No, that's not the exit. Yeah, there's light here, so I'm assuming it's this. Ooh. Ekathorps. Okay, he has Ekathorps rootstocks. How many do I need of those? Ekathorps contract. 3 rootstocks. Oh, we're already well on our way then. Continue down this path, I should find another Ekathorps. Or who knows what all else. Oh. Ask and thou shalt receive, I guess. That contract in the bag? Lumberjack's blade. I should get back to the pier. I'm gonna keep my silver sword out. I run a lot faster with that. Weirdly enough. Whole lot of you here. Wow. Yeah, they're coming all sorts of colors. Wild Surge. Alright. Gotta protect the pure at night. Probably involves killing a lot of drowners, I'm assuming.
What is it? I'm here about the notice. Finally. Got the hides?
I do.
Yes.
10 wolf pelts.
Wonderful. The title of Royal Jägermeister will be mine. Else, I'll become a mercenary.
Farewell.
So you're claiming my kills as your own?
A new customer.
So we've been dishonest.
Anyone seeking to cross?
Put points into our new spell. Into the Quen art. That's all we can get for now. Hopefully there should be drowners here for us to fight when we wake up. Oh!
Good sir. Do you need a boat?
Hey, that was easy. Okay, so I think we can head back for now.
Witcher, go and see Yaron Bolt, the lead woodcutter. He ought to have a job for you. He lives at the southern end of the swamp.
Right, thanks.
What do you want?
I'll find you later.
Guess I'm gonna see the one at the southern end of the swamp. I'm gonna see Gramps talk, ask him about the circle of elements.
Looks like a brickmaker's village.
Looks like a grave. To grab some.
Good sir, do you need a boat? What do you want?
Take me to the other side.
Time is money. Made up your mind? Ready to go?
I wouldn't have paid you otherwise. Take me to town.
Let's turn in some quests. Maybe continue our investigation. And where's he hiding now? Gonna have to rest again, aren't I? Hmm. Those remains, don't need those. I need this. There we go. We should have some. Yeah, everyone's up now. Good.
Yes?
The dock is safe now.
I knew you'd do it. Here's your payment.
Thanks.
Yes?
Yeah, get some flint if you have any. Yeah, it's all the flint you have. Alright. Are you saying whoosh?
Oh, the rain.
Coleman.
Witcher!
You only sell this stick. Mr. MD.
Geralt, I was wondering if you'd care to join the Order.
I hadn't really thought about it. I'm here about the notice.
I suspected it would interest you. Have you proof of slaying 10 drowners?
Here are their tongues.
Wait, I must record this. 10 drowners. Good. Here's your gold. Geralt, I was wondering if you'd care to join the Order.
Well...
Before you say no, let me give you some details.
All right.
Allow me to draw your attention to a few important matters. Primo, the Order was created to serve humble folk. Secundo, anyone can join, peasant, nobleman, or witcher. Tertio, knights of the Order enjoy many privileges.
I've heard enough.
A quarto, knights of the Order pursue monsters. What do you think?
No thanks.
Oh, all right.
Look how they grow.
Hey, Gardener, I got the Ickthorpes.
I'm here about the notice.
You look like a warrior. Care to kill Echinops for me?
I finished that and have proof.
Excellent. Here's your gold.
Thanks, mate. Alright, next book is Vegetation. Bopping around. That's some random traveler sideboard. wonder if I kill a city guard, can I steal their pike?
What is it, Witcher?
I killed the Arcuspore in the swamp. I have proof.
What the hell is this? Huh. The hideous things that roam this earth. That's 400 Orin's reward.
Many problems in town?
Bandits, monsters, the plague, and you.
Right.
What is it, Witcher?
Many problems in town.
Bandits?
Right.
What is it, Witcher?
See ya.
What is it, Witcher?
See ya.
Okay, so I can't get into the graveyard yet, which bothers me. Pursuing this quest, so it won't let me continue it yet. If only I could get into the cemetery, but I can't. Because he's locked in and won't even let the Witcher in.
Hope you recover your act.
That banker.
Goodbye.
Bring these books to Kalkstein, who lives right next door. I wonder why Kalkstein couldn't do this himself, but...
About the tower.
Yes?
I have new information on the tower.
Tell me, quickly!
Before this tower, the mage erected two others, but both collapsed. This one served as his house and lab.
I knew that! Anything more?
The mage lived there until he disappeared, most likely dead. He constructed clay golems that served him, but hardly seemed a major achievement.
That would agree with the legends of the century.
There are 10 cornerstones involving the elements and threads of fate from which all this was born.
Sephiroth! So the old scrolls are true!
Okay.
One book contained hints of the stone's whereabouts.
Sephiroth.
We must find all 10 Sephiroth. I own one of them, Chokma, the Stone of Wisdom.
I suppose I'm to find the others?
Yes. Near the tower, you'll find a circle of stone obelisks. When you have all 10 Sephiroth, place them on the obelisks. Ah, so close. What a breakthrough. I'll abolish the theory of those stuffy professors in Oxenfort. I'll destroy them, smash them.
Kalkstein, don't get worked up until I find the stones, which won't be easy. The information in these books is murky at best.
Sorry, could you show me these books? I'll make notes for you.
Here.
There you are.
Okay. Need to find 9 remaining Sephiroth.
Might Rubedo be better?
Wait, do I have Sephiroths? Oh yeah, I do. Chokma, Malkaad, Yseth. Earth Rune. What quest can I do right now? Raymond, then. Shawn, you might have something else to say.
Geralt, we need to talk.
What is it?
Some people died at the hospital. Were you involved? Explain yourself.
I wanted to question a prisoner, one of your patients, but thugs interrupted us. It was their bodies the guard discovered later.
I'll tell you what I overheard. The prisoner will be transported to a safe location.
Thanks, Shani, for understanding.
Just watching out for you.
I need to talk to you.
Can it wait?
Well, I suppose...
Visit me at home.
See ya.
Okay, so that's been cleared, I guess. We'll talk to Detective Raymond and probably call it if we get any advancement.
Greetings, sir.
Look like.
Greetings. Who are you?
A shoeshine? Clean that muck off your boots for just 2 orans? First journey to Vizima?
You could say that. Tell me about it.
We've some heavy issues here. There's a quarantine because of the plague. Squirrels are fighting the Order. Monsters breed in hundreds. And we struggle with bandits. As one bard sang, Vizima's like a brothel on fire.
I'm looking for witcher's jobs.
You'll have no trouble finding work. Ask merchants. There's also trouble at the graveyard.
I'm interested in bandits, but not the ordinary kind.
Something odd there. They operate with brutal but effective force, mainly at night. Their goal remains unclear.
You don't talk like a shoeshine.
Everyone hides skeletons in the closet. Let me tend to your boots. I've bored you long enough.
Interesting.
How sad when it rains.
Ooh, an attack.
Take that!
Thanks,
Geralt. You saved my life. The bastards snuck in here. Somehow they found out I'm after them.
Who? What happened?
Salamandra. I was a step away from solving the mystery. One small step.
Relax, Raymond. You're safe now.
Not likely. They're following me day and night. I gotta find a way to lose them.
What do we do?
I'll set a false trail. You question the new suspects.
Who?
Here, take these notes. They list all the key leads.
What do you intend to do?
They're on my heels, so I've got to disappear. I'll draw them away while you pursue the investigation. I'll find you, White Wolf. It's elementary.
There you go, salamander brooch. Money and a salamander brooch. Very nice, very nice. Okay, let's see these new leads. We got a question. Lavarden. Brand new meat. Fella. Cult. Sorry you've gotten my attention again, Luvarden.
Yes. Hi.
Let's talk to Luvarden. See what he knows. His sake, I hope it's a lot. He owes us.
Yes.
I seek the Sephiroth stones. I haven't yet located them all. I thought you might know such art and oddities.
I once purchased one for its magical potential, which turned out false. And I paid a mage a costly sum for the examination.
Then would you sell it to me?
Sell my Tipperath? I'm rather fond of it.
I'll give you a good price.
500 orns?
I didn't think it was worth so much. But all right.
Deal.
I wear Tipperath as an amulet. We can deal right now.
I have 500 orans, though it's quite a price to pay for a stone.
I sadly relinquish it, but my reputation would suffer, as would my business, if I did not deal. The Sephira is yours. Yes?
I suspect you know about Salamandra.
I know nothing.
We'll see.
Can I return to my business?
We need to talk about your dealings with Salamandra. You paid to have the professor released.
Why would I bother with a criminal?
Why not?
Would I do it so clumsily as to implicate myself?
I suppose not. I don't have any definitive proof, so I'll let it lie for now.
Wise choice. You should trust your instincts more.
Let's talk to the gravekeeper one more time.
Mr. Marlowe sent me.
What's happening?
Raymond said he has some new information.
Of course he did.
Come to his house as soon as you can.
Thanks for the message.
How strange!
Welcome, you won't believe what happened.
Tell me.
Not so fast. Remember, I have expenses.
How much do I owe you?
200 orans.
This investigation is getting expensive.
I'm not the Prophet Labiota. I can't live on roots and berries. Neither can my informers. I guarantee you these are the bare necessities.
All right, 200 orans.
Down to business. They transferred the prisoner after the attack.
Not good.
Especially since we won't get anything else out of him. He died last night.
How did that happen?
Well, he wasn't in great shape, so I guess it's no surprise, but I have a feeling.
Someone helped him along?
Exactly. Shani's a good friend of yours, right? Ask her to do an autopsy. Once we know the cause of death...
Wait a minute. Are you spying on me?
That's my job.
See you later.
Alright. Continue this quest. Zuma Confidential. Let's make the appointment. It'd be too hard to find Shani. Where are you?
Eternal fire, fill my heart.
Shani.
Quickly, I need to get back to work.
I need you to help me with an autopsy.
What? That's illegal.
It's necessary.
Visit me at night. We'll talk.
Autopsies are illegal?
See ya.
Autopsies are illegal now. Alright. And we've been going a while, so next time we'll do the autopsy. Till then...
Hi! Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!